knocks it back. Ball duck. Here's Ackwei. Crosses and inside. He's got someone in there. Here's Chin. He finishes it away. And Richmond takes the lead in ending their drought. Dennis Chin on the volley. 1-0 lead for the home side. Excellent cross by Ackwei, and Chin is able to get it around the defender and punch it in, giving Richmond the lead.